Khris, you know I can't be outside for long.
Oh, I know.
Registration's expired.
How you doing there, officer? I'm just out here driving with my little sister here. She's my sister. She's not, you know, it's nothing weird going on or anything. I'm not like a weird pervert or anything. I'm not into kids.
Sir, do you realize the registration has expired on this car by 6 years? And it has moving violations. Are you aware of that?
Yeah, I know. I just don't have the money right now. I'm trying. I'm doing everything I can. You know, delivery is really slowed down right now. I don't know if you were aware of that.
I'm going to have to take this car in, and both of you are going to be arrested today.
You should have had this car registered 6 years ago, you fucking idiot.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
I don't know what to do. I mean, things are desperate right now. They are desperate.
Well, that's just too bad. This car is going into the impound, and both of you are going to jail right now.
You sick fuck.
You'll call for backup.